Numerous critics have questioned the commission's failure to minutely examine the x-rays and autopsy photographs of the late president. Congressman Ford explains the reasoning of the commission.
Seven members of the Warren Commission are laymen. We're not medical men. Therefore, we were not qualified to take an x-ray, look at it, and analyze it, and come to any sound conclusion. I must say, when one of my children breaks an arm and the doctor shows me the x-ray, doesn't mean very much to me. The doctor knows about the x-ray. We did the best thing, in my judgment. We got the technically trained people to come and testify under oath as to their opinion on what the x-rays and the photographs meant.